The two types of toys is the dark gun and the 3D puzzle, which is an Eiffel Tower. Eiffel Tower. So first I'm going to show you the gun. So we already unboxed it because we're not opening it starting. So this is the gun. I will look at it. And this is the dart target thing. As you can see there, and the how to use the gun. Load the dart, pull back, trigger which is around there. So now we're gonna take the gun out. I'm sorry that I like always almost like before only I just took it out. So this is a gun. It's a nice one. And then and now to cut down this. Please bathroom. So he's gonna cut it. So it's kind of hard to cut. And it's a yes, perfect. So now it's done. So these are the bullets. Some are green and some are orange. It's total it is 6. So I'm gonna load some darts. So I'm walking. So and then over here. But this one doesn't have something. Okay, now it's fine. I didn't see that thing. Oh! So now he's gonna show you how to shoot it.